whenever you say to somebody, I'm a math professor, then you always get this horrible look on other people's faces, and they say things like, I could never balance my checkbook. And I'm like, yes, I'm sure not. And it has nothing to do with real math. And, when people really get to see real math, which is not balancing checkbooks, or even just the stuff you do in high school where you're pushing X's and Y's around on paper and trying to make them behave, it's really much more about problem solving. And there's lots of really cool things that happen. People just don't understand is what real math really is. Part of, I think, being an integrated scholar is supposed to recognize people who are integrating research and service and teaching all together. And one reason why I think I've integrated research and teaching and service together, because kind of desperation of I'm doing so many different things.
Exactly.
But I can actually do more when they're related. I love doing classes the way that I was just teaching my calculus class. I have been working in groups that I can walk around and see what each person is doing. And if they're making a mistake, and I say, no, you need a 2 there. And why? Well, remember, it's twice as wide, 2 across. Oh, yes, you know, that's really nice, because then you've made a difference in their understanding of something. So we're putting together this giant supercomputer down in the basement. It's really neat to be able to use that to then do research. We're doing some disease modeling. But the funding for it came from NSF grants to support outreach. So a big part of its function is also tying the research that we're doing with using this giant computational machine to help get other students, especially in high school or high school seniors, to get them excited about math and also ideally about coming to Texas Tech. The sort of stuff that I do besides Lazarus involves discrete computational geometry and Pythagorean theory, and nobody ever cares about that when I talk about it. When I talk about zombies and supercomputers, yes, oh, that's awesome.